Mr. President, first of all, I would like to say that I admire you more than I've ever admired any man because of your position and where God has placed you. I'm speaking for the millions of ex-offenders. You have made my whole life better. You have. I never thought that I would ever see a black president. I never thought that, Mr. President. I never could even bring myself as imaginative as I am. I couldn't even imagine that. But I'm letting you know, the ones I represent, we the worst. But now we've chosen to be the best. Not the best in crime, the best out of crime. And we follow your example, as do millions and millions of others that you maybe don't even know anything about. You don't know how much we respect you. We back you until it's no more back. Then we'll have your front. It doesn't make any difference because you have set an example that no man has ever set for people like me. I don't want to embarrass you in nothing I do. Not you. You done made me proud again. Proud to be not just black, but I love your thinking. I admire your thinking. I can imagine how it feels to sit at the Oval desk and being surrounded